I feel like I never see these comments soon enough, and it makes me feel so bad. If you personally come across an injured or orphan mouse, contain it, post your situation on the Dear Mouse support group linked in my bio, or reach out to someone I'm tagging.